Well, that's the part on the seat pan, an incredibly well-organized garage that will mount something like this with an upside-down view from the back. And let's see how it fits on the big bike. So, welded some nuts on the other side. And this now mounts there. Let's see what it looks like on the bike. So that's the seat pan mounted, tail light in place. Looking pretty good. Next, we need to take it to Bob, who will create a proper seat. And as you'll see, that's the new YSS shock. That's the old bit. That's the new one. Getting there.